I am Serge and welcome back to Soul Surging, the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Our theme this week is on songs about heartbreak, and I'm very excited to be sharing with you our song selection. Our next song is a beautiful, tender ballad about loss. It's from the 1975 landmark album Love to Love You Baby. This song is called Whispering Waves by the Queen of Disco, Donna Summer. You know, this song starts with that memorable sound of waves, and then we hear the keyboards, which sets the tone and the mood of the song. It's a song about heartbreak and remembering a lost love. It's hard to believe that the singer of this song is the same singer of songs like Hot Stuff, Bad Girls, She Works Hard for the Money, Last Dance, and MacArthur Park. In this song, Donna Summer, the Queen of Disco, showcases her icy falsetto. It's a far cry from the disco songs that she became so well known for. She used her big real voice when she did her disco songs. In this particular song, she uses her falsetto, which is so pure and beautiful. Her interpretation perfectly captures the melancholy vibe of this sad song. By the shore of the sea, searching for his memory, sifting sand through my hand, weighing what he means to me. In the early morning haze, seagulls seem to cry my pain, and the ocean feels it too, sighs his name on whispering waves.
Wrote his name next to mine, big and deep, there in the sand, till the ebb turns to flow, and our name
of this song was written by Italian composer and producer Giorgio Moroder, and the lyrics were written by British producer and composer Pete Bellotte. Giorgio, Pete, and Donna Summer created some of the most iconic songs of the 70s. Considering their disco background, it's unlikely and unimaginable that they could come up with such a tender ballad like Whispering Waves. It reveals their creativity and expertise in creating music of different genres. These are some of the best lyrics I've ever heard. Wrote his name next to mine, big and deep, there in the sand, till the ebb turns to flow and our names will be drowned. I just noticed that whenever they publish lyrics, they never get this portion right. Till the ebb turns to flow and our names will be drowned. All the birds sing harmonies to the top line of the breeze, while the ocean breathes his name on whispering waves. I also love this bridge. There's a bistro where we we would dine each evening, candlelight and California wine, lovers holding hands across the table. I still go past each night, look for his car outside. Those are some of the most beautiful lyrics I've ever heard.
At the foot of this cliff, we spend days weaving our dreams, making plans, building homes, raising kids, and coloring scenes. Then one morning, he was gone, and our story.
Those high notes were just superb and demonstrated Donna Summer's amazing vocal range. She could sing high or low, fast or slow. She could sing jazz, R&B, rock. She was just so versatile and comfortable in any genre. I'd like to hear those high notes again. What a great song, Whispering Waves by the Queen of Disco, Donna Summer, slowing it down. When this song first came out in late 1975, it became a huge radio hit in the Philippines. It continues to be a huge radio hit in the Philippines. This song inspired so many lyric videos. So if you check it out on YouTube, you can see so many lyric videos of Whispering Waves. I believe that this song struck a chord with many Filipinos because of its very relatable and catchy melody, the poignant arrangement, the theme about a lost love, and Donna Summer's memorable vocal performance. I also recall that Whispering Waves was part of the compilation album 70s Soul Magic. It was actually one of my favorite compilations. Aside from Whispering Waves, 70s Soul Magic also included songs like Smile We Have Each Other by Spinners, How I Wish We Could Do It All Again by Hughes Corporation, and The Miracle by Stylistics. An enduring fan favorite in the Philippines, Whispering Waves by the Queen of Disco, Donna Summer. It's from the monumental album, Love to Love You Baby. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You may also want to follow me in my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.